Hey guys, I was just saying that I was just on this video because I got some cool news, and very major news. Well, so, I actually deleted my whole site and made it new, and now it is RitechAudio.com. I repeat, RitechAudio.com. See, it's right there. So. And it's also in the description, but also, and my new email is support@RitechAudio.com, and it's right there, see, right there. Also in the description bar. Thanks for watching. Bye.